It's hard to imagine college athletics with no fans, but that's about to be reality. Just 24 hours after saying that NCAA college basketball tournament will go on as planned, officials reversed course. As WCBI Sports reported last night, it's official. March Madness will have no fans this year. The NCAA president, Mark Emmert, releasing a statement saying that he has made the decision to conduct upcoming championship events, including Division I men's and women's basketball tournaments, with only one essential staff and limited family attendance. The decision was recommended from the NCAA coronavirus advisory panels. The SEC took drastic action later this morning in Nashville, canceling the men's basketball tournament. In addition, Mississippi State and the University of Mississippi are complying with the latest guidelines, canceling all sporting events until further notice.